So training's also important for your dog. Some people choose to train their own dogs, some attend dog training classes. I would recommend dog training classes because you can also socialise your dog at the same time. But it's important to get some of those sort of rudimental commands like come and sit, the recalls really, to be able to get your dog under control quickly when needed to.